Next up, we've got another new entry into a space that we're already working in. We've got a variety of routers and gantry mills, but this is a smaller router. The sheet router has a 1.5 meter by 3 meter capacity. Rally there just mounted up a new piece of material. I think he's actually going to do a test cut right now.
Tell us what that is, Bradley.
Just a bunch of pocketed shapes here. The demo's created to show off the depth extraction system and how much of the chips it actually picks up. It only loses chips when it picks up the Z and goes travel to the next plate. So those are the only chips we're dropping. Everything else gets picked up in our bags right here.
So this machine has a 6.1 horsepower, 18,000 RPM spindle. So it has an ER32 collet system, manual mounted tools, but it does come with a tool setter, which is driven off of VPS templates. Makes it easy to set your tool offsets. And you can see here the dust extractor system works really good. We're machining away, we're not putting any of the chips on the table. And that dual hopper dust extractor comes standard with this machine. The 1.5 by 3 meter capacity will easily fit your 4x8 sheets and even up to a 5x10 sheet, depending on the size of your parts, how close they are to the edge of the sheet.